I've been using Quipper since 2015. In fact, I was selected as one of its ambassadors to help them promote it to other teachers, especially those in the City Schools Division of Das Marinas. The teachers and how they could integrate this to their classes. Quipper empowers both teachers and students through a medium they enjoy, such as cell phones, tablets, and computers. Another great advantage of Quipper is you can send students online assignments and quizzes even during class suspensions. Thus, learning is not compromised. Instead, class time is extended and maximized since students could still learn at home. I must say that Quipper is an empowering virtual learning system that should be synergized with the theoretical and pedagogical approaches that teachers have.
Based in our experience in terms of using Quipper, meron pong advantage and disadvantage in terms of using. First advantage po, pwede po kami mag-advance reading in case na gusto po namin na malaman topic po ng teacher po namin. Pag ganun po, mas marami po malalaman. Kasi po, yung sa Quipper po, sa akin lang po, mas summary na po kasi yun nandun. Unlike sa book po, sobrang haba, nakakatamad basahin. Unlike na, di tulad po nun sa Quipper, na kasummarize na rin po.
Next advantage naman po ng paggamit ng Quipper. Napaprovide niya po yung independent learning since every individual is unique po, may iba't ibang IT yung bawat individual. Napaprovide po ng paper yung based sa knowledge nila, kung ano lang po yung kakayanan nila, napaprovide nila yung individual learning through paper. And next is advanced technology po. Through paper, nakakasabay po tayo sa ibang bansa. Nagkakaroon po ng progress. And since ang generation po namin ngayon is techie, mas nadadalian po kami gamitin yung Quipper since nasa computers and cell phones po.